Okay, this isn't what you expect to see in Sioux Falls, but photojournalist Kevin Kiergaard always keeps his eyes open and his camera ready. He caught up with this big buck on the southeast part of town near Old Orchard Trails, just hanging out enjoying the day.
Beautiful. Mm-hmm. And he seemed to know that Kevin was there with his camera because he turned and looked.
He was ready for his close-up.
I think he was like the rest of us, excited to see sunshine and warmth.
Can't believe he was just right over here in town. That's amazing.
Yep. Well, good for